Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the golden facts to remember in the chapter submandibular region. Key muscle of the submandibular region is hyoglossus. The smallest of the three pairs of large salivary glands, sublingual salivary gland, and Wharton's duct is submandibular duct, and ducts of Rivenus. Okay, and the ducts of Rivenus is ducts of sublingual salivary gland and Langley's ganglion, we called submandibular ganglion, and most commonly damaged artery during surgical removal of submandibular gang, that is facial artery. Most commonly damaged major nerve during and surgical removal of submandibular gland is lingual nerve, that is inadvertently damaged during ligation and division of the submandibular duct. Okay guys, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Okay.